charity and support this project. Especially for all the old blokes that are just about to enter the prostate club. Because they're doing trials of this drug and they're trying to raise money tonight to pay for the trials. And they're doing trials at the London College Hospital on the road on prostate cancer, and it's fantastic. So far it's looking very promising, guys. You keep your bits, and it'll still work at the end of it. Sounds like fucking heaven to me. Anyway, I'm going to do another with Jeff Beck. I've always wanted to do a song like that. This is where we all started, with the guys who came from the south of America, all the way from New Orleans and Mississippi, Alabama, and they moved up to Chicago when times were tough. Very, very tough in the 30s and 40s. And we ended up with what we now call Chicago Blues. And they influenced us so much in the 60s. I heard all those old blues players so much in my career. They taught me where the songs came from. And, to come up from Alabama to Chicago, it was a tough time to understand what it was all about. Anyway. Jeff Beck! There's even this beat, two touch religions.
I'm in the eyes of the world.